Josh and Jane, certainly an active investigation. Robert Gonthier has had many run-ins with the law, including allegations of simple assault and possession of a controlled narcotic. This alleged meth lab landing Gonthier in hot water. And tonight, the police chief in Franklin is opening up about just how big of a problem drugs are in the city.
Robert Gonthier appeared in court Monday morning facing felony charges for allegedly trying to manufacture methamphetamine. Franklin police say they broke up the alleged meth lab late Sunday night at this old laundromat on Memorial Street.
Our understanding was that the individuals noticed a very distinctive smell, and that's what led us to the lab itself.
According to court documents, the property owner noticed a light on inside one of the rooms and went to investigate. That's when he says he found Gonthier acting, quote, suspicious. And police say Gonthier wasn't alone at the time.
There were other individuals that were persons of interest right now as far as this lab is concerned. We're not identifying them.
Documents allege two others were at the Memorial Street address at the time. Officials do tell News 9 they expect to make more arrests in the case.
It's scary that it's like so close.
Courtney Zatowski lives nearby and watched what little she could see of the scene from her apartment window.
I definitely have never been exposed to this much chaos, like with stuff like this, before I moved to this town like a year and a half ago.
Police say they're actively working to crack down on illegal drugs, but admit it's a problem the city faces.
Illegal drugs are a very serious problem within the city limits.
And neighbors near this latest crime scene agree.
This has got to stop. It's got to stop. They got to put a stop to it, catch these people that are doing it.
Gonthier tonight being held on $50,000 cash bail. He'll be again in front of a judge on January 3rd. Reporting live in our Lakes Region Bureau, Adam Harding, WMUR News 9.